hanging up its driving wheel. No, I never did no wondering. Never did no wondering. Never did no wondering after all. They say the highway's just one big road, and it goes from here to there. And they say you carry a heavy load when you're rolling down the line somewhere. Never seen the dance of the telephone poles as they go whizzing by. No, I never did no wondering. Never did no wondering. Never did no wondering after all. Never did no wondering.
In the year of 91, about a mile below the surface and the warm Kentucky sun, the late shift was ending and the early shift was late, and the foreman ate his dinner from a dirty tin plate. Blood on the tracks, blood in the mine. Brothers and sisters, what a terrible time. Oh, 97 went in the wrong hole. Now in my number 60, there's blood on the cone. Well, the slag pits were steaming, it was 7:25. Every miner worked a full face, every one of them alive. The train came round the corner, you could hear the trestle groan. But the switcher wasn't listening, so he left the switch alone. Blood on the tracks, blood in the mine. Brothers and sisters, what a terrible time. Oh, 97 went in the wrong hole. Now in mine number 60, there's blood on the coal. Well, the walls began to tremble and the men began to yell. They could hear that lonesome whistle like an echo out of the well. They dropped their picks and shovels as to safety they did run, for to stay amongst the living in the year of 91. Blood on the tracks, blood in the mine. Brothers and sisters, what a terrible time. Oh, 97 went in the wrong hole. Now in my number 60, there's blood on the coal. policeman named Murphy said, "I'll stop that iron horse," as he stood athwart its passage, and it crushed him dead, of course. And I hope he hears the irony whene'er this tale is told, that the train that took his life was burning good Kentucky coal. Blood on the tracks, blood in the mine, brothers and sisters, what a terrible time. Oh, 97 got in the wrong hole. Now in my number 60 there's blood on the coal.
Winds of